Good morning, Pomfret Mauli for lunch. It's a Kerala dish. First, a medium-sized pomfret for two. A little bit of salt. A little bit of
haldi powder,
turmeric.
Okay,
now smear it. Vegetable oil.
Not mustard oil.
No, vegetable oil. Mustard oil will be put later.
Okay.
Yeah. In the meanwhile, make the masala while that cooks.
Okay. So what have you taken?
Let me take this. Let's take half a tomato. It's a ready-made quick mix. And this is some chili, one chili, mm-hmm. and some kasturi methi. They are soaking in water. Okay. Ginger, 4 to 5, 6 cloves of garlic.
Okay.
Then couple of medium-sized onions.
How many?
All in that. Two.
Two onions.
Yeah.
Okay.
And just reduce the flame. Okay.
Which fish is this?
This is pomfret.
Pomfret.
Yeah. Now, we add flavor. Dhania stems. Some turmeric also in this.
Okay.
Because this is a quick masala.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have to put anything else. A little bit of degi mirch powder. Just for flavor.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
How many spoons?
Just 1 spoon, 1 teaspoon.
Mm-hmm.
Salt straight here.
Salt in the masala?
No, it will go in the mix. It's not exactly masala. It's one masala.
Okay.
Okay. Then we grind it. Right. As the fish is shallow frying, you take another and heat some
mustard oil.
Just 1 teaspoon.
Kahan ka dish hai ye?
Kerala.
Kerala.
Mauli.
Okay. Yeah.
Let's say coconut milk is put in this.
Hmm?
Put in
this.
Yeah.
We tried it here. Like, our fish khane ka tarika alag hi hota hai. Lekin Kerala ka dish kaisa hoga? Aaj try karte hain. Kida dekha ye? YouTube mein?
No, I just a part of it is my take, and a part of it is the main thing is that you have to put coconut.
Okay.
The coconut milk is put in that.
Hmm.
To get that coconut flavor.
Okay.
Hmm? Now. The masala I made.
Okay.
Show you the masala.
This is the masala.
Yeah. Chili powder is put. Salt is already there. Put in the mix. Okay.
So we don't have to put anything
else. Put half a tomato we have put in the mix. Masala.
Mm.
Half of the tomato you put it here and just cook it in low flame for around 2 to 3 minutes for the masala to cook.
Okay. What about the fish? It's already done.
Mm-hmm. The masala is cooked.
Okay.
The oil is separated.
Maybe we'll put some green chili. Coconut milk, right?
Just let it cook for 2 minutes.
Okay.
In low flame. In the
2 minutes mein ho jayega?
Haan, it's already done.
Achha.
The masala is already cooked. The fish is semi-fried. Now, we will do a tadka to this. Now for the chaat, you take some mustard oil, the mustard,
okay,
a little bit of cumins,
mm-hmm.
little bit of kalonji,
okay,
Then and it's done. Okay, dekhiwa kemte hichi.
Dekha to bhula jauchi.
Perfect.
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 Wow.